Welcome to Axiomatics. This video is the part of the solution series for IIT JAM 2020. This is question 1 from analysis. Let us have a look on this question. We are given a sequence SN and we want to know whether the sequence is intrinsic or decreasing and the convergence of this sequence. To know the sequence is monotonic or not, let us introduce a definition. A sequence SN is said to be intrinsic if SN is less than equal to SN plus 1 for all n belongs to natural number. That is, S1 is less than equal to S2, S2 is less than equal to S3, S3 is less than equal to S4, and so on. Similarly, the sequence is said to be decreasing if SN is greater than equal to SN plus 1 for all n belongs to natural number. That is, S1 is greater than equal to S2, S2 is greater than equal to S3, and so on. So let us write SN. SN is 1 plus minus 1 power n upon n. So S1 will be 1 minus 1 upon 1, that is 0. S2 will be 1 plus 1 by 2, that is 3 by 2. S3 will be 1 minus 1 by 3, that is 2 by 3. So S1 is less than equal to S2 and S2 is greater than equal to S3. From here, we can say that SN is not monotonically decreasing, because for the decreasing sequence, S1 should be greater than equal to S2. And from here, we can say that SN is not monotonically increasing, because for increasing sequence, S2 should be less than equal to S3. Now let us check the convergence of this sequence. For it, let us introduce a theorem. This theorem says that if we have two disjoint subsequences SNK and SNM of the sequence SN, and these two subsequences converge to the same number S, then the original sequence SN will also converge to S, provided the union of these two subsequences will be SN. So, in this case, let us define the subsequences of odd numbers and even numbers. Subsequences of odd numbers, that is S2n, is 1 plus 1 by 2n, which will go to 1 plus 0 as n goes to infinity. That is, S2n will converge to 1. Now let us find out the subsequences of odd numbers S2n plus 1, which is 1 plus minus 1 power 2n plus 1 upon 2n plus 1, which is 1 minus 1 upon 2n plus 1, which will grow to 1 as n grows to infinity. So S2n plus 1 converges to 1. So now we get that the subsequences of odd numbers and even numbers converge to the same number 1. So by this theorem, the sequence SN will converge to 1. Hence, option C says that the sequence is neither monotonically decreasing nor monotonically increasing, but convergent to 1 will be true.